There's a base hit that gets down to the gap. Krubel scores. Here comes Adam Eaton. And Goldie's in at third. Two-run single by Eric Chavez. And there's your tacos, D-backs fans. It's 6-1.
Sometimes you gotta live Moss. How huge would it be to have Eric Chavez come back swinging the bat the way he was before the oblique injury?
Feels like May, doesn't it?
I mean, he was one of the hottest hitters in all of baseball before the injury.